as soon as I heard it, I was kind of blown away and knew it was something that I needed to get involved in. My name is Will Reeves, and I am a mixing and recording engineer based in London. I studied here in Bristol, actually, music systems engineering at UWE. And then after I graduated, I got a series of internships and studio assistant roles before I landed my first kind of full-time role as assistant engineer at a nightclub slash recording studio called Tape London in Mayfair. And from there, kind of just picked up more and more skills in terms of mixing and recording, and gradually kind of built my own client base up until the point where I felt comfortable to go freelance. I first got involved in immersive mixing around a year and a half, 2 years ago, when a colleague and good friend of mine at PMC reached out to me and told me about this new kind of platform for mixing. I then was kind of introduced to the new technology, and as soon as I heard it, I was kind of blown away and knew it was something that I needed to get involved in. Some of the projects that I've been working on recently include Stormzy's most recent album, This Is What I Mean. So I was fortunate enough to mix the entirety of that in spatial audio, which was a fantastic experience. I'm currently working on a new album for Olivia Dean in spatial audio, having done her previous kind of EPs as well. Also mixed records for artists like Bree Runway, Potter Paper, Tendai. So yeah, there's been a few that have been a lot of fun to work on. As far as Dolby Atmos goes as a platform, I think it has a lot to offer creatively. So from my perspective as a mixing engineer, I'm able to place the listener in a space and within a song. I think I see Dolby Atmos influencing music production more regularly now. You know, producers becoming more aware of the platform, and as soon as you sit in a space, it becomes evident as to why. My time here at DBS has been great. I'm working on these fantastic PMC 6.2 monitors, which I'm familiar with. This is a new PMC room. You know, it sounds fantastic, and it's a really comfortable space to work in. I think being the first institute to have Dolby Atmos mixing as part of the curriculum is fantastic. You know, it is a new technology, and it's one that's rapidly evolving and people are getting more on board with. So the fact that the students have the facilities to come in and play around with it and practice and learn about the new platform is absolutely brilliant. This is just the beginning for this technology, and I'm very excited to be working in spaces like this, and I can't wait to see where it goes.